The legacy of this project for the future of Waco is, I think the zoo is a part of Waco and has been a part of Waco for many, many years. And I think that this legacy will continue the zoo. I chose an alligator because my husband was interested in city of Waco, and he was a business person in city of Waco, and I wanted him to have with his name on it down in the river.